Good morning, we're the Littletons. We're so excited that you decided to join us for our online services this week. We hope this is a time where you feel encouraged and uplifted.
Each weekend we have a Facebook Live service at 10:15, and we also have a Follow at Your Own Pace Bible study on HBCC online. There's also a lesson there just for the kids.
Next week we'll have our special online Easter conference. When it's safe and appropriate to return to campus, we'll have another celebration together.
We're so excited to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ with you this week and when we return.
Please continue to let us know if you have a need or your neighbor has a need or you know of a need. Reach out by texting 84576.
Each day, a Bible reading plan is sent out to you by our elders. We hope that you can connect with Jesus through these.
Not in my face, Mommy.
Here at HBCC, giving is an act of worship. We've given you multiple ways to give. You can give online, give through text messaging, or give at the boxes here at the church. We encourage you to give as you see fit. Let us pray so that we may focus on Jesus, our King. Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for the ability to come together online and to worship with our church family. We know that you are watching over us in these uncertain times, and we thank you for that. Please be with us today so that we may focus our hearts and minds on you. Amen.